Here is Scott Stevens. Banged it around. Gomez hooked to the head. Bobby Holik right back across. Brylin kicked that one away. Tumbling to the ice, Tchaikovsky. Adrian Aucoin rushes it ahead. Rifled it off the boards and around it swirled for Kavasha, stepped into by Stevens. Around it goes the opposite way and Gomez plays. Gomez ran into a couple of forechecking Islanders and one of them, Yashin, nearly got it free and then does. Yashin tried to send one in front. Rafalski got that. Brylin gives on to Gomez with Bobby Holik. Got it over to Brylin. Moving in. Score!
I mentioned Alexi Yashin not having a very good game in Buffalo. And tonight, offensively, his line hasn't been able to shake loose. Well, on this particular play, it's going to be Sergei Brylin shaking loose of his check. Now, here's Yashin right here. That's his man to pick up Brylin, but Brylin will just not be denied, and Sergei Brylin going upstairs once again. He loves that glove side. He hits the post in Anaheim, and then against Dallas, he scored up on the glove side against Eddie Belfour, and here, Chris Osgood has that thing just breeze by him as the Holik line strikes again.
Looking across the way, I don't think Garth Snow has been spoken to about a replacement situation.